beginning of the gospel of Jesus Christ, the Son of God. As it is written in the prophets, Behold, I send my messenger before thy face, which shall prepare thy way before thee. The voice of one crying in the wilderness,
Prepare ye the way of the Lord. Prepare ye the way of the Lord. Every valley shall be filled, every valley shall be filled, every mountain and hill shall be brought low. And the crooked shall be made straight, and the crooked shall be made straight, and the rough way shall be made smooth, and the rough way shall be made smooth, the rough way shall be made smooth, shall be made smooth. Shall see the salvation of God, and all flesh shall see the salvation of God, the salvation of God, the salvation of God.
Behold, a virgin shall be with child, and shall bring forth a son, and they shall call his name Emmanuel, which being interpreted is God with us. People that walked in darkness have seen a great light. They that dwell in the land of the shadow of death, Upon them hath the light shined. For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given.
For unto us a child is born, and unto us a son is given. And the government shall be upon his shoulder, and the government shall be upon his shoulder, and his name shall be called Wonderful.
In the sixth month, the angel Gabriel was sent from God unto a city of Galilee named Nazareth, to a virgin espoused to a man whose name was Joseph of the house of David, and the virgin's name was Mary. And the angel said unto her, Fear not, Mary, for thou hast found favor with God. And behold, thou shalt conceive in thy womb and bring forth a son. The Holy Ghost shall come upon thee, and the power of the highest shall overshadow thee. Therefore also that holy thing which shall be born of thee shall be called the Son of God. Joseph went up from Galilee out of the city of Nazareth into Judea, unto the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, to be taxed with Mary his espoused wife, being great with child. And so it was that while they were there, the days were accomplished that she should be delivered. And she brought forth her firstborn son.
Full of grace and full of grace and truth.
And she brought forth her firstborn son, and wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn.
Bring you And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host praising God and saying,
Glory to God, glory to God, glory to God in the highest. Glory to God, glory to God, glory to God in the highest. He saw that goodwill toward men. He saw that goodwill toward men. Glory to God, glory to God, glory to God in the
And it came to pass, as the angels were gone away from them into heaven, the shepherds said one to another, Let us now go even into Bethlehem, and see this thing which is come to pass, which the Lord hath made known unto us. And they came with haste, and found Mary and Joseph, and the babe, lying in a manger. Now when Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judea in the days of Herod the king, Behold, there came wise men from the east to Jerusalem, saying, Where is he that is born King of the Jews? For we have seen his star in the east, and are come to worship him. These things he was troubled, and all Jerusalem with him. And when he had gathered all the chief priests and scribes of the people together, he demanded of them where Christ should be born. And they said unto him, In Bethlehem of Judea, for thus it is written by the prophet, And thou, Bethlehem, in the land of Judah, art not the least among the princes of Judah, for out of thee shall come a governor that shall rule my people Israel. When he had privily called the wise men, inquired of them diligently what time the star appeared. And he sent them to Bethlehem and said,
Go and search diligently. Go and search diligently for the young child. Come and worship him also.
When they had heard the king, they departed. And lo, the star which they saw in the east went before them, till it came and stood over where the young child was. When they saw the star, they rejoiced with exceeding great joy. When they were come into the house, they saw the young child with Mary his mother, and fell down and worshipped him. And when they had opened their treasures, they presented unto him gifts, gold and frankincense and myrrh. And being warned of God in a dream that they should not return to Herod, they departed into their own country another way.